Some of the activities at Sarasota Forest Monastery are on Saturday. Matt has a question and answer period with everyone participating. And on Sunday, we have meditation and chanting, and then a community lunch, which everyone can socialize and find out the different activities going on. One of the activities we have is twice a year, we have a wonderful, wonderful, yummy, yummy, fun food fundraiser. We have the Tide dancing, and many people attend. It's just a spectacular show, well worth going. We also put on a garage sale a couple times a year, and this is to raise funds for the building of the monastery. Now we have the wooded area, which is beautiful and tranquil, but we want to build a meditation center for everyone to enjoy. There will be walk-through gardens, and the monks will have a place to meditate and take in all of the forest, which they're used to.